Good morning. Today we are doing the ultimate Sunday reset. So you're just gonna come along with me through my day and doing this reset we have for 2024, and we're gonna be starting like at midnight because me and my family stay up late. But we're gonna do so much cleaning today, just getting little things done, and just come along with me. Good morning! My mother is sick, actually. I got her sick. So now she's going into the new year sick. How do you feel about this? Okay, so my mom is leaving right now. She's gonna go do some quick little things that she needs to grab real quick that we forgot to grab yesterday. And right now I am going to clean my room. I mean, full clothes basically. I have boxes that are still sitting here, and these boxes were supposed to go on like my like desk stuff area and all that, but like I haven't got to that point yet. So yes, we're going into the new year with a little bit of baggage, but it's okay. So I'm gonna fold clothes. I need to mop and sweep the floor and living room, turn on the candles and everything. And I also need to wash the dishes and then make sure all the like counter space and all that, as much as I can, is everything's clean, because everyone else is coming to our house for New Year's Eve party. So guys, it has been a while. My camera died when I was cleaning the bathroom, but everything's basically cleaned. My room right now, I just got done finishing the last load of laundry that I had, so basically all that's gonna go put away here in a minute. But it is time to get ready for New Year's Eve, our little party that we're gonna have here with our family. So I am going to do a get ready with me. don't know. I always debate on what I want to do, like a reel or a live or a YouTube video out of it. So like I don't really know. But we'll figure it out. Probably just end up doing a reel again. But yeah. That is the update. I'll just honestly show a little bit of the rest of the night and call that the end of this video. But I will update you guys later. Update. Outfit of the day. And my family's here. And that's about it. Let me go vlog for you guys. Okay, y'all, we're prepping. We have our grapes ready. And now I need my money. So I scared me. I need to get my money in my pocket because it is 11:51. We have 9 minutes, everybody. It's a roll. So we're gonna put the cash that I have in here, which is like 20 something dollars. We're gonna put it in our back pocket, but this is, I'm gonna show you guys what we basically do to celebrate New Year's. But yeah, here we go. Here is the outfit. And my chaotic family that we're about to do New Year's Eve with. So, let's get into it. The last P of 2023.
Anunciando que el año viejo se va. Esta alegría del año nuevo viene ya. Los abrazos se confunden sin cesar.
guys. We have our... Hold on. I need to get my flashlight because this ain't gonna work. It's time to run. Travels, everybody. Woo! Happy New Year! Okay, guys, I am just editing this video right now and I didn't close it off, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it was a little bit short, but I promise better content will come out soon and I will try and post a lot more now. I'm trying to like plan content. I might do a poll on my Instagram just to see what you guys really want and like what you guys are interested into. I think I might do another morning routine and night routine, and then let's do it a little bit more in depth or a little different now that we're in the new house. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.